call the hidden paw, for he's a master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity's not there. There's no one like Macavity. He's broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His power of levitation would make a figure stare. For when you reach the scene of crime, Macavity's not there. You may seek him in the basement. You may look up in the air. And once again, Macavity's not there. Macavity's a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly combed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. He never thought I'd be safe, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a high street, you may see him in the square. But when the crime's discovered, then Macavity's not there. He's outwardly respectable. I know he cheats at cards. And his footprints are not found in the files of Scotland Yards. And when the Lord is looted, or a jewel case is rifled, or when the milk is missing,
or another peak's been stifled,
when the greenhouse glass is broken, and a trellis past repair, there's the wonder of the thing, Macavity's not there. Time the deed took place, Macavity wasn't there. And they say that all the cats whose wicked deeds are widely known.
I might mention Mungo Jerry.
I might mention Griddlebone. Are nothing more than agents for the cat who all the time just controls the operations. The Napoleon of crime! You may see them in the square, but when the crime's discovered, then Macavity's not there.